And here he comes.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match! Making his way to the ring from Virginia Beach, Virginia, weighing in at 222 pounds, the Nightmare, Tyson Smith!
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
Damian Priest has arrived.
A man who will bring judgment to all of WWE.
And his opponent, representing the Judgment Day, from New York City.
This is Hell in a Cell. No escape, no outside help, no mercy.
And there's no telling what level of carnage and destruction we're about to witness, guys.
Lucky for us, it'll all be contained within that intimidating structure. Hopefully.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
Ooh!
Wards off that offense from Priest.
Ooh!
Oh! And Priest is brought to a disadvantage now.
Priest has to find a way to right the ship here.
Oh, good night.
Sorry. Shifts it back onto him.
Finds the table. And guys, I do not see the table being long for this world.
Jeez. Oh, now Priest's bleeding.
Oh, square shot, but the back elbows ends that. Quick thinking pays off. He'll head to the ring.
Oh, spear!
He was elusive there.
Displaying their power with the Samoan driver.
And now he's dictating the pace. You can tell he's firing up. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Corey, how does a competitor reduce the chances of being seriously injured inside the cell?
Well, make sure you're the one dishing out the punishment. Superstars got to develop a mastery of using the cell to their advantage. Everything can serve as a weapon to aid you in your opponent's demise.
Weapons, of course, are legal in this match, but introducing one can also become a detriment to yourself.
Just got flush.
And Priest not quite having the energy to prevent that one.
Yeah, Hell in a Cell has always been appropriately named, and that is just another example of why.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
coming back in the ring.
Reversal into the inverted DDT.
Oh, and a stomp.
Just despicable, menacing. Stomp after stomp after stomp.
Any form of consideration seems to have left this rivalry with each passing week.
When animosity runs this deep in your veins, Cole, I don't care who you are, you reach animalistic levels of desperation.
Well, let's hope they can hang on to a small bit of their humanity, guys.
This is the only time anyone gets excited about garbage when a steel trash can gets involved with a fight.
Smash.
Bam! Super kick! And here we go! The Boston Crab!
Look at the back position.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap out?
His way to power out of the Boston Crab!
Section, bang to the neck. And the momentum's clearly against Priest now.
Yeah, Priest needs to shift wherever his focus is over to the task at hand.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Oh. Evading offense. Big clothesline.
Spark Damian was looking for.
Oh my gosh, terminating knee smash.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
He's gotta wake up and get in the fight.
Priest holds him off.
Hit the ropes.
Oh, what a knee strike.
Big punch finds its mark. And an uppercut. Bullet impact.
He saw that one coming.
Just using the steel chair to weaken their opponent.
Oh, and that buys some time.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
And he's getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
Priest tied that one.
He gets back into the ring.
Staring at the lights.
He wasted no time kicking out there.
This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count? It's stunning.
That was close, but Damian Priest doesn't look like he's letting that distract him from the task at hand. Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
Big four. After all we've seen, these men are still not finished.
There's a fire burning inside these competitors that won't allow them to quit.
Stomp.
Just despicable, menacing. Stomp after stomp after stomp.
Bam. Super kick. chains of Mick Foley into WrestleMania, and we know how that turned out.
Quick return to the ring.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, man.
Whoa, not blocked. Snap, man, right.
Surfboard stretch apply. Oh, body is not met. Oh, he's able to find enough grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here.
Spear!
Uh-oh. Samoan drop! Oh, what a clothesline! Bam! Super kick! And he sends him into the corner.
Oh!
Okay, top rope now. Terrible situation.
But their opponent able to fight out.
Around we go with the Samoan driver.
Planning on what to do next.
Here. Kick to the stomach puts an end to that. Oh, answering back by any means necessary.
And that failed to hit the mark.
Oh.
He turns it around.
Priest has his opponent up.
Powerbomb.
Is that enough for Priest?
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
Priest clearly thinking, what am I gonna have to do to put this one away? As many as they want.
The WWE faithful communicating in no uncertain terms.
It is electric in here.
Oh my God, a steel chair!
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Area inside the cell.
A table! And guys, I don't think there will be any place settings.
He said it.
The table! The table's being set on fire!
This superstar with a clothesline to begin the comeback. Another and a power slam. And Priest is brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, now Priest has to fight against the momentum against him.
Steer clear of that.
Every maneuver being returned with counterfire. Uh-oh. Samoan drop! Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in. Efficiency of attacks from him now.
Yeah, it's one attack after the other with him.
Looking for a power bomb? Maybe not. Maybe not. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
you can see he is feeling it now. Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
And he goes into the ring. And Priest is being controlled here.
Yeah, Priest needs to shift wherever his focus is over to the task at hand.
What a counter! Priest doing what he can to stop the beatdown.
Time now for Damian to get his energy up and claw back into the fight. Great awareness to pull out the arm drag there.
Put in a position now.
Using that well-placed table to great effect.
Priest able to adapt.
He's able to take a stand there.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Knee to the midsection, and a kick to the back.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Around we go.
With the Samoan driver. Did that finish Priest off?
Two count.
They got it. A career-changing win inside Hell in a Cell.